Hello, this is Dr. Sarah Hardy, registered naturopathic doctor and creator of VitalityNaturalHealth.ca. This is your progressive relaxation. Find yourself a quiet place to relax. Turn off your phone and dim the lights. This is your time, a time for complete and utter relaxation. For this practice, you can either sit or lie down. Just make sure that you are warm and comfortable. Let your hands rest loosely in your lap or by your side. And now close your eyes. Become aware of your breathing. Notice how your abdomen rises and falls with each breath. Now take a long, slow, deep breath in through your nose, all the way into your stomach. Hold the breath for just a moment, and then exhale slowly through your mouth. Allow the breath to carry away all stress and tension as the air moves out of your lungs. Take another slow breath in through your nose. Fill your lungs completely. Hold it for a moment, and release the breath through your mouth, emptying your lungs completely. Take a third deep breath in, hold it for a moment, and then let it go. Feel that your body has already undergone a change. The tension in your body has begun to loosen and subside. Now let your breathing rhythm return to normal. During this practice, I will ask you to tense various muscles throughout your body. Please do this without straining. You do not need to exert yourself. Just contract each muscle firmly but gently as you breathe in. If you feel uncomfortable at any time, simply relax and breathe normally. Bring your awareness now to your feet and toes. Breathe in deeply through your nose, and as you do, gradually curl your toes down and tense the muscles in the soles of your feet. Hold your breath for just a few seconds, and then release the muscles in your feet as you breathe out. Feel the tension in your feet wash away as you exhale. Notice how different your feet feel when tensed and relaxed. Take another deep breath in, this time tensing the muscles in the soles of your feet, and hold this position for a few seconds. Now release. Feel yourself relaxing more and more deeply with each breath. Your whole body is becoming heavier, softer, and more relaxed as each moment passes. Now bring your awareness to your lower legs, to your calf muscles. As you draw in a nice deep breath, point your toes up towards your knees and tighten these muscles. Hold for just a moment and let those muscles go limp as you exhale. Once again, draw in a deep breath, tighten your calf muscles, hold for a few seconds, and then let it all go. Feel your muscles relax and feel the tension washing away with your out breath. In a moment, you will tense the muscles in the front of your thighs. If you are lying down, you can do this by trying to straighten your legs. You'll feel the muscles pulling your kneecap upwards. If you are seated, you can tense these muscles by pushing your heels down onto the floor. Take a deep breath in and tense the muscles in your thighs. Hold for just a moment and then release everything. As you do this, the blood flow to your muscles increases and you may notice a warm tingling sensation. Enjoy this feeling of soothing relaxation in your thighs. Again, breathe in deeply, tighten your thigh muscles, and hold for a moment. Now release. Focus on letting your muscles go limp and loose. Draw in a nice deep breath and gradually tighten the muscles in your buttocks. Hold this contraction for a few seconds and then release your breath. Feel the tension leaving your muscles. Feel them relaxing completely. Once more, breathe in deeply and tighten the muscles in your buttocks. holding for a moment, and then releasing them. You are becoming more and more deeply relaxed. Take another breath, and this time, gradually tighten all the muscles in your legs, from your feet to your buttocks. Do this in whatever way feels natural and comfortable to you. Hold it, and now release all these large, strong muscles. Enjoy the sensation of release as you become even more deeply relaxed. Now bring your awareness to your stomach. Draw in a nice deep breath and then tighten these muscles. Imagine you are trying to touch your belly button to your spine. Now release your breath and let your muscles relax. Notice the sensation of relief that comes from letting go. Once again, draw in a deep breath and tighten your stomach muscles. Hold for a few seconds, and then let them relax as you exhale and release all the tension. Bring your awareness to the muscles in your back. As you slowly breathe in, arch your back slightly and tighten these muscles. Now release your breath and let your muscles relax. Again, draw in a deep breath and then tighten your back muscles. Hold for a few seconds and then let them relax and release. Now give your attention to your shoulder muscles and the muscles in your neck. As you slowly draw in a nice deep breath, pull your shoulders up toward your ears and squeeze these muscles firmly. Now breathe out completely and allow your contracted muscles to let go, loose and limp. Again, pull your shoulders up toward your ears and squeeze these muscles firmly. Now feel the tension subside as you relax and breathe out. Feel the heaviness in your body now. Enjoy the feeling. Feel yourself becoming heavier and heavier, sinking into the surface you're laying on or sitting on. Feel yourself becoming more and more deeply relaxed. You are calm, safe, and at peace. It's now time to let go of all the tension in your arms and hands. Let's start with your upper arms. As you breathe in, raise your wrists towards your shoulders and tighten the muscles in your upper arms. Hold that breath and that contraction for just a moment. And then gently lower your arms and breathe all the way out. You may feel a warm, burning sensation in your muscles when you tighten them. Feel how relaxing it is to release that tightness and to breathe away all the tension. As you curl your upper arms again, tighten the muscles as you breathe in. Breathe in deeply. Now relax your arms and breathe out. Bring your awareness now to your forearms. As you breathe in, curl your hands inwards as though you were trying to touch the inside of your elbows with your fingertips. Now feel the tension subside as you relax and breathe out. Again, take a deep breath in, tighten the muscles in your forearms, hold it for a moment, and then release them. Feel the tension washing away. Now take another deep breath in, tightly clenching your fists. When you have finished breathing in, hold for just a few seconds and then release. Notice any feelings of buzzing or throbbing. Your hands are becoming very soft and relaxed. Take another deep breath in and clench your fists. Hold for just a few seconds and then release. Let your fingers go limp. Your arms and hands are feeling heavy and relaxed. Take a couple of nice, long, slow breaths now, and just relax. Feel yourself slipping even deeper into a state of complete rest. Now bring your awareness to your face. Tighten the muscles in your face by squeezing your eyes shut and clenching your lips together. As you do, breathe in fully. Hold it. Now breathe out and relax all your facial muscles. Feel your face softening. Once more, breathe in deeply while you scrunch the muscles in your eyes and lips. Hold and release. Now bring your awareness to the muscles in your jaw. Take a deep breath in and then open your mouth as wide as you can. Feel your jaw muscles stretching. Now exhale and allow your mouth to gently close. Again, fill your lungs with air and open your mouth wide. Hold. And then let your mouth relax and your breath flood all the way out. You are now completely relaxed from the tips of your toes to the top of your head. Please take a few more moments to rest. Relax. Listen to the sound of your breathing and enjoy the lovely, warm sensation of physical relaxation.